Rhythm number one sounds like this. One, a two, a one, two, three, four. And the important aspect of this particular rhythm for me is this anticipation on the end of four going into the next bar. Now, this happens all the time in jazz, these anticipations on the end of four. So getting used to these kinds of rhythms is really important. So now that we've figured out what this rhythm is, let's go ahead and add some notes to it. This one will sound familiar to you. This is over a C major seventh chord, and it sounds like this. AKA, we call this the lick. But the idea is we're starting first with the rhythm and then adding notes to it later. You can compose your own, or you could even take a common lick such as the lick and apply it there.